He's been fighting as a pro for 3 years, and he told me yesterday, I came to New York to find out how good I am. I'm fortunate. The people here in New York have taken to me, the Irish Americans, and everybody else who enjoys a man that works hard. They've gotten behind me. And tonight, he will get an opportunity to see how good he is, because he's taking on a fighter in Yuri Boy Campos that is a former world champion, and he's a man that's been in the ring with the best